she was younger, she would lay in the grass and stare at the clouds. And then she saw them. Elusive. Shifting faces. After a while, she could see the faces everywhere. In the trees. The mountains. Caves.
Senua, you have the sight, just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over.
Yeah, we saw it in the waterfall.
She misses her so much.
Yeah, I still feel like we're missing the story. And at one waterfall we saw her face.
With the mark of Valravn and the mark of Surt, you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim.
You were missing the S there and then the T and the N here. In the other area.
Why is she waiting? She
can't open the
no,
gate.
No, it's dangerous. It's dangerous. Don't open the gate. Don't.
She's done it.
It's so dark.
It's dark.
The darkness.
Only the dead may cross.
Only the dead may cross.
Only the dead may cross.
There is no one here but me.
Not you.
Did you think that I would let you go? That you lost me back in the wilds? I will never let you go. You can't get rid of me. I am your shadow. And I will be watching when you draw your last dying gasp.
I'm not ready to die.
You will be when you see what they did to your dear beloved. Furies and banish your fears. But in darkness they came. Through stormy black seas they raided these shores. Do you still hear his screams? And now that you're home, he's so far away. They've taken his soul. To these gods you cannot pray. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through his darkness you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. You fought for love unspoiled by your darkness within. You fought for your dreams. Now there's no way to win. In the head of his corpse lies the seat of his soul. So you must carry his vessel to bring him back home. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through this darkness you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. See it in the hollows of your eyes. A gaze averted from life. You ran from it but brought it nearer. Led it to him. An endless suffering worse than death. And you wanted to surrender. Abandon him to find peace with the gods. No. The darkness won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye, and you will go to war. This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left.
I run that bridge now. All right.
It's your calling. Why suffer the past when there is a new road ahead? The only one that makes any sense.
Over. Finish.
Like, if I force attack him like that to make him do the heavy swing, I can get around and get a swing in on him. So.
Every gate you open into darkness brings another challenge.
It's almost like she's hugging the door. It's kind of fun. Kind of adorable.
The journey to Helheim is never a straight one. Each must find their own path. Align yourself to its secrets. You will find yours.
Yeah, see, we're missing those three still.
However you come to the gold-covered bridge that leads to Hell, you may find it guarded by a giantess. She will ask your name. She will ask your lineage. She will ask your business. The Northmen tell of the warrior woman Brynhild, who leapt into fire and rode to Hell to join her slain love Sigurd, and is challenged by the giantess.
Means we're gonna have to play it again. Well, might be able to backtrack later too. Now we have the power to focus illusions, okay. A little further around. Like, I know it's there, just give it the name, you know. Wonder if I can go this way.
Oh, Senua. Your father does not hate me. He just fears the souls in the underworld. He cannot see that they are already afraid. But I am their healer, and I must answer their cries for help, even if it displeases him.
Is that all that's here? Can't go up there? Nope. Alright, so now we know about little secrets like that too, so that also means that we probably missed one or two, like we didn't go to the one in the waterfall.
Hela possesses large dwelling places in Helheim. Tall are her walls, high are her gates. The name of her dish is hunger. Her knife is famine. On her threshold all will stumble. Her bed is called sick bed, and her bed hangings are called flames of a funeral pyre. They say she is easy to recognize, half black and half the color of flesh, and her face menacing and grim.
Not creepy at all.
What are you doing? You're showing weakness. You're not a warrior. You're a disgrace. The gods will punish you for this. Pick up the sword. Pick it up. Fight the darkness. Fight it. Get up. Get up. Get up and fight!
Oh, it broke our sword.
Stormy seas and lost souls. She's dreamt of this before. They say dreams are visions of our memories, thoughts, and fears, as seen by our inner eye. But what if each one of us is always dreaming, even when awake, and we only see what our inner eye creates for us? Is this what hell is? A world shaped by Senua's nightmares? Maybe that's why people feared seeing the world through her eyes. Because if you believe that Senua's reality is twisted, you must accept that yours might be too.
You failed the gods. You're pathetic. Rotten. Cursed. What were you thinking? Did you really think you could win? How stupid can you be?
So stupid.
Everyone hates her. She's a curse.
The shadow hates.
Look at you. A warrior. Worthless. Weak. Pathetic. Go on. Feel sorry for yourself, because there's no one left to do that for you.
Everywhere. What's that?
Take it. If you're too much of a coward to fight, then end the suffering. Broken and lost. Just like your sword.
Come on. Dare.
Why go on? When you give everything and face that which torments you, only to find that it is worse than you could have imagined. Why go on?
Is it really so weak to ask this? Or are we just so afraid of the honest answer that we do not dare pose the question? Sometimes the answer lies in a memory, a feeling, a song.
Towards the light. Well, look, the darkness climbed up her arm farther. It looks like there's points that actually trigger that too. Go take a bath.
She first met him. She was not in a good place. Just a teenager, but not like the others. Barely functioning, she rarely left the house. Her father, Zinbel, made sure of that. Only occasionally did she venture out on her own, collecting firewood and herbs. Errands out in the Orkney Plains. Was her world. Like this one. Barren and lonely.
We have a cave, and then what looked like a ramp we might be able to go. Yeah, he's up there.
Nothing lives here, not even you.
I'm gonna go check the cave first.
You think you can see it? It's in your mind.
Senua, there will be times that you will feel alone and exhausted, like a strange little fish swimming against the tides of the big ocean. But have the faith to let go and let the tide carry you away. Because the whole ocean is your home, and it does not ask you to swim against it.